Your suppressor has been replaced with...
Much better. And you are?
You've been out for a whole day. I thought... Oh, and your weapon is on top of that crate. Don't forget to pick it up. Am I right?
Did both you and Zeke grow up here?
We have been living here since we were very little. There weren't a lot of people back then. Everyone chipped in to build this place little by little. Hmm? Over at any time.
This is...
Greetings. I am Mia, a fourth generation smart servant.
Mia's my assistant. Zeke found her in one of the ruins. But its language model is a little buggy, so it talks funny sometimes.
I apologize. I will do my best to make my speech intelligible.
Oh, you're fine, Mia.
Come with me, please. We should not keep Miss Celine waiting.
Hey, see that battleship up ahead? That's the Bethlehem. My brother said it's been here for 50 years.
Years?
Yeah, when the cataclysm took place, an omnium explosion destroyed an entire fleet that was patrolling nearby. Hey, that's Celine. Let's head on over.
So, you're...
Hello, I am here...
You don't seem to be older than Shirley.
Celine, let's help our newcomer get settled in.
Yes. Yeah. Nothing like some brand new clothes, am I right?
Thanks for your help.
Anyway, now that's done, you can really show the newcomer around.
I think she likes you. This is the control room. You can monitor every nook and cranny of the shelter here.
Morning, Shirley.
Morning, Uncle Paul.
Is this the one you rescued? How are we?
Much better. Thanks. All done? Let's head on back then.
Collecting geological sample data.
That's enough data samples. Good work.
Come back and I'll show you what the other places look like.
Job. I'll take the data to Alfred. Anyway, it's all thanks to your help today.
Analysis. Long-term consumption.
I'll take you to meet Fenny. Fenny!
Shirley, what brings you?
Got someone to introduce to you.
Hello.
About the space rift. It's best if my brother doesn't find out, okay?
Log. Records show that the shelter had 8 accidents this month, and Shirley was responsible for...
So, this is our space rift. I don't actually know.
Huh? So am I...
The backup filter is in the little building over there. Do you see it? Just install the filter, and we're done. Will you help me push the filter in? I think something might be stuck. Got it! Easy as pie. Now we just need to test it to make sure it's working fine.
Test? On what?
On us, of course. But you can only...
What are watchers doing here?
safe, Shirley.
Phew. Are you hurt? Careful. Don't let my brother know that we're sneaking out.
Is the person you're looking for just outside of the shelter?
See that huge boulder over there? The one on the other side of the Blue River.
Yes, I see it. But it looks like some sort of projection.
Zeke said it's the entrance to a facility for...
If it isn't little...
Zeke's busy, so here I am. I may have a way to get this machine working again.
Shirley, you're not suggesting...
You want to know what's inside too, don't you? If we... Use the jetpack to fly over difficult terrain. Give it a shot. Tower, but the surrounding area belongs to the hyenas. Be careful. Here we are, the Omnium Tower.
Is the droid up on the Omnium Tower?
Well, when I came here with Uncle Palu... Something.
Has Shirley met with trouble?
She's all right. We're just trying to fix a broken deconstructor, and we're hoping to borrow your backup powers.
Successfully transmitted Astra Island map data. Additional terrain data must be collected from the Omnium Tower of each zone.
Assault?
control station was constructed by Hycros to monitor and treat radiation issues in Baron Sound, as well as to stop contamination from spreading.
Really? Have a...
You need only locate the lost harvesters.
Simulacrum web. Our central database contains the combat memories and weapon parameters of many. They have been packaged into independent data modules.
Are we starting a new journey? I'll come too!
Thank you.
simulacrum equipment is the latest invention of Hycros. It will better assist. The simulacrum system was developed by Hycros. It converts a host's the algorithms partially retain the personal.
Oh? You have pretty good moves. Maybe you're someone important. Oh, wait. Mr. Franz would recognize you if you were someone important. I'm getting more and more curious. Let's finish the mission.
Stand by. Geographical scan. Geographical scan activated. Stand by. Geographical scan.
Much effort, we finally managed to bring it back. Let's deal with this old hunk of junk now.
Is there something I can help with?
This rain came out of nowhere, and time's a-wasting. Look, I've already replaced the deconstructor's power source.
It doesn't seem to be working.
Oh, I know what's wrong. I found out that its internal projection device is broken. It's probably the prism inside. But I know what to do. See those water cores over there? We'll use one of them as our new prism. The water cores are really jumpy, so be very, very careful. Come closer. Yes, like that.
Like this?
I've left Mr. Franz.
You need my help? Please look forward to my performance. There's a cat here?
Master, you finally returned.
Identity verified. First generation smart servant. Peanut. Greetings.
You're amazing! Just now, Peanut said prominent signs,
but it's not surprising that it's empty inside.
We'll need to go deeper inside to find out.
Yes, I agree.
Get in here.
Even the hyenas have made their way here. Those guys don't do anything unless they have something to gain from it. These ruins must have something they're looking for.
What was this place used for before it was abandoned? Do you understand what Peanut was saying about the Chrono Chamber?
I don't know. I've just heard...
Ha! Surely, hide now. I'll take care of it. Oops. This should be what they are after.
I told you it's dangerous out here.
I just wanted to help.
Help? You're only giving me more trouble.
But I...
Sorry, Shirley.
Hey, no need for all that. That being said, I'm impressed that you two managed to fix the machine.
I know. I shouldn't have acted recklessly and made him mad. You too. Let's apologize to him after the rain stops. I'm scared. Zeke must be furious. Right.
You're a big girl now. I think it's time to step back and let you make your own decision.
What was that?
Look out!
What happened?
The shelter's warning system failed? There's still a group of unactivated Omnium guards at the central station. We have to deploy them.
the bridge!
Just you wait.
Is Shirley all right?
She's out of danger, for now. But it still doesn't look good. This is all my fault.
Can she be treated?
The shelter's only equipped with basic medical equipment. We've done all we can. Celine is trying to contact some friends in Banjis to see if any of them can help. I'm going to talk to Franz. He's got some connections. Maybe he'll have some ideas. Please take care of Shirley while I'm gone. I'll be back as soon as I can.